judged that with you as a teenager. I remember one magazine director who later became a producer. It was in the middle of doing a reading for her, and she stopped me and she just said, "Listen, you are not pretty enough to be an actress."
Remember one.